our Nissan Rogue runner, Jason Maxwell. Where are you, Jason?
Good morning to you, Margie. I tell you what, I'm over here at Goodfellow and McNerver. As you can see, guys, we have a fire hydrant that's damaged. But guys, witnesses tell me that they noticed this Sunday afternoon. They called police. Police notified the water department. And it's been some 2 days, but the water is still gushing out onto McNerver, Goodfellow, down to Page. So right now, we're still waiting, you know, for the water department to come and try to cut the water off here, because like I said, some 2 days and the water's still gushing out. That's a whole lot of water. I'm Jason Maxwell outside the Nissan.